I've happened to have the privilege to work very closely with a number of these companies. These are household names like Kodak, American Express, IBM, and the Disney Corporation. Okay, I'm going to tell you, when I said to Michael, because some of these conversations are very private, but when I said to Michael Eisner, CEO of Disney, I said, 30% of your employees are gay. And he said, you are wrong, Elizabeth, it's 40.